Sorry, can't talk. Emergency. Check back with you in a flash.
Hey, I'm a little busy right now.
We've all got to unite against Brainiac. Glad you're out there fighting for us.
The vendors are where you go to repair any damaged equipment or sell any you don't need. Some of the vendors sell unique items, and as soon as you have enough renown, you can purchase those as well.
Star Lab's goal is to keep our allies equipped with the most advanced technologies.
Keeping your equipment in good working order makes all the difference, as well as making sure you've got the latest gear.
Now this is the mailroom with the mailboxes, of course, plus the watchtower teleporter, your PvP and alert holograms. Go ahead, check your mail. I sent you something. Then find Protostar Blakely. He has a message for you from Superman.
I can see your skill is growing. Soon I will have need of you.
Well met, warrior.
Gorilla Grodd is attacking the Queensland Boardwalk. His army is humans to apes. You kind of tech even Star Labs seen before. We've got to get in there and stop them before they overtake Metropolis.
I saw how you dealt with Brainiac. I'm asking you to help the situation here in Metropolis. With the Brainiac attacks, we need all the help we can get. Gorilla Grodd's army is attacking, evolving humans into apes. To stop them before they overtake Metropolis.
Three, two, one, fight! You win.
I got lucky. At least now I know what it means.
This is Superman. I saw how you dealt with Brainiac. I'm asking you to help us with the situation here in Metropolis. With the Brainiac attacks, we need all the help we can get. Gorilla Grodd's army is attacking and devolving humans into apes. We've got to stop them before they overtake Metropolis. Tried to stop Grodd's gorillas at the Queensland Boardwalk, but they're using tech even Star Labs hasn't seen in action before. See what you can do about shutting this down.
You've got to stop them! Run!
I hope that hero kicks them!
Thank you.
some background in. Gorilla Grodd is a hyper-intelligent ape who hates humanity. He believes apes, meaning himself, should rule. As if Brainiac weren't bad enough. Hey, so you should know that people everywhere can use your help. Usually you'll find them near crisis spots in the city. Here's one. See if you can lend a hand?
I wonder how high I can go. That's it, I guess.
Go. Four, three, two, one, go.
Okay, I guess I can't move at all.
Four, three, two, one, go.
locked. That was easy enough. I didn't want to retry.
Look at that. Wait, there's things are. Oh, they're using guns. What the hell?
In past years, the sounds and sights of the Queensland Boardwalk were intoxicating. The aroma of cotton candy and hot dogs drifted through the air as people relaxed and enjoyed the many attractions. But that was before Gorilla Grodd's forces invaded. And let me, Booster Gold, want to tell you, a barrel full of monkeys really isn't all that fun.
Grodd's teleporters run off fuel cells. The more we destroy, the fewer troops they can bring in. Think you're up for it?
Sure.
Those gorilla troops are trapping civilians with Grodd's devolution devices. Destroy the devices and weaken Grodd's forces.
Protect the fuel cells! It is needed on the front! Devolution fuel cells under attack! Protect the fuel cells! Do not let them destroy the fuel! Fuel cells under attack!
Gorilla technician report. This chassis is infused with a metal alloy so advanced, the human's primitive weapons won't even leave a scratch.
Grodd's usual trick is mind control, so I'm betting that one of those devolvers. Grodd wants people to apes, then controls minds. And he considers us Uncivilized villains.
Teleporters.
Traces its roots back to a cavalry training mechanism from the 12th century, but didn't become a form of recreation until some time around the 17th century. These dates are a bit vague. Maybe I, Booster Gold, should ask Rip Hunter to go back in time and get the full story.
Transport.
Now that Grodd's main force is weakened, we need to help those devolved citizens. Grodd has neural arrays clustered on rooftops nearby to reinforce his devices. Take those out, and you can create a device to reverse the devolution effect. Flash is going after Grodd in his hideout. This should be over soon.
Designed the detonator to pick up psychic vibrations so slight, even thinking about the sensor could trip the fuse. Oh.
Device loses power, you can free people from Grodd's devolution effects. Help citizens and get that tech off the streets.
So strong.
I hope the heroes kick your ass!
Run!
Thank you.
Keep your head down. There's monkeys all over the place here. I'm trying to hack into Grodd's communication network, but I can't get through security. The guerrilla brigadiers around here have access codes. See if you can grab a few and hack this communication array. We could use the intel. Get in there, buddy. Knock some gorilla heads together. When you get those access codes, use them to hack this communication array.
Evolving.
News. The Flash is out of He's always beaten before. Grodd is out for revenge.
Get in there, buddy. Knock some gorilla heads together. When you get those access codes, use them.
Thank you. Technician report. The reactor is powerful enough to send evolution rays across the entire city.
Get in there, buddy. Knock some gorilla heads together. When you get those access codes, use them to hack this communication array.
This is Superman. We're not gonna let Grodd win this one. If you flash inside his base, take down Grodd.
Breach confirmed. Security breach confirmed.
Eliminate the metahuman.
Eliminate the metahuman. Begin transforming the prisoners, quickly!
Found them for
detecting prisoners escaping. Sending reinforcements. The humans are escaping. Don't let the hairless apes get away. Halt where you stand, human. Security forces, repel the intruder!
Get me out of here before Grodd sees you. Use that control over there. Watch it! He's devolving those prisoners!
Devolving? Ignorant, vainglorious fools! You know nothing! Primitive scum! Tremble before Grodd!
Think fast! Wanna dance?
Cross ground, human. We will meet again.
I'm going to run to Gorilla City and check with Solovar. See you in a flash.
Humanity's evolution was a mistake. My own was destiny. I will reclaim this Earth from all who stand in my way. Surrender a world that by rights belongs to me. I, who can control even the strongest minds and channel primal rage. Never! I will alter the flow of evolution and remake the world in my own likeness. Life for the survival of the fittest. And Grodd will not just survive. He will triumph!
Yes, I've got the research data.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
getting tired. My poor going to say my poor outfit has changed dramatically. Xbox snap Twitch. Stop broadcast.